We are totally thrilled to have Christian superstar Francesca Battistelli in the Treehouse. She's about to perform a song off her new record called Giant's Fall. But real fast, Francesca, why is this song so special to you?
I wrote this song for a girl that I met named Mallory, who started an organization to help kids in Uganda when she was 11, and she's just done incredible things for the Lord, and I was so moved by her faith and her ability to just take something small and make something big out of it that I wanted to write a song for her.
Awesome. Let's get to it. Francesca Battistelli.
One, two, three, four.
Everyone's telling you to let go of what you're holding to. It's too late. Too far, you're too small, it's too hard. Throwing water on that spark, living deep inside your heart with oceans of reasons, the things you're not seeing. But oh, maybe they don't know what you know, that you're not alone. So don't you be afraid of giants. Giants fall. Watch the giants fall. You could really live like this. Can't you imagine it? So bold, so brave, with childlike faith. Miracles could happen. Mountains would start moving. So whatever you may face, so don't you be afraid of giants.